Okay, guys, we really need to get started on this bio project.
My video on cell transport. Ideas?
And this one has to be even better than the last one. That's a tall order.
We have to include information about active and passive transport.
And a real-world connection.
Guys, I'm hungry. Can we order a pizza?
So how to present it?
How about a music video?
Yeah.
Great idea.
Yeah, we can do that.
So, what song?
How about Bohemian Rhapsody?
This is the membrane, protector of the cell. Controls what goes out, it's selectively permeable. Open your ears, listen to us and learn all about transport, active and passive. Yeah, passive doesn't need energy, active needs energy. Anyway, molecules move, doesn't really matter to me.
What if I rapped?
Oh my god. Jessica, you don't really seem like the rapping type, no offense.
What song would you do?
Remember the Name by Fort Minor? It's basically my theme song.
You ready?
Let's go!
For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
Come on.
This is the transport of the cell, and you'll know it well. It's all about the membrane at the edge of the cell. The molecules move, and to you I'll prove just exactly what the membrane does to control the move. Passive. It doesn't need the energy the active requires just to set the molecules free. There's always something moving on, high to low, alone. The movement is random, with the path you'll never know. And now for the other one, this one's for the active. It's all about the energy and moving low to high. Moving specifically, moving the opposite of passive. But both are moving molecules through membranes. Bio!
Never again.
I didn't think it was that bad.
I have an idea. What about a little harmless Justin Bieber?
Yeah, David, can you channel your inner J Beebs?
Are you kidding?
Good, it'll sound great.
I sing about cell transport. I guess I'm just a lover of bio. Cause passive transport doesn't use a single joule. Passive moves from high to low. Molecules move randomly. Diffusion facilitated osmosis. Mosis. Transport proteins move molecules. They move until concentrations equal its equilibrium. Brium. Facilitated diffusion moves large molecules and charged ions, and osmosis works with water. Passive transport is the best. Give us an A.
Oh, hell no!
So, what can we connect it to? How about...
Nadia?
Oh, that makes sense. The wardrobe is like the cell membrane. It only lets certain people in.
It doesn't let the magic out. You're right. It's totally like a cell membrane in action.
Sounds like a plan.
We should pick a song more upbeat. How about TikTok?
Kesha, she's a little crazy.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Pensive.
Wake up in the morning, start my active transport. Grab my proteins, I'm gonna go against the gradient's flow. I'm not passive, not lacking energy, not going high to low. Cause when my molecules leave, they ain't coming back. I'm not talking diffusion, shun. Using protein pumps for fun. Load a high concentration, shun. Just wait, there's endocytosis and exocytosis bliss. Cause movement is really specific. Don't stop, let me go to Narnia through the wardrobe tonight. I'ma fight against the flow with all my might. Narnia's locked, but Lucy goes just because it chose. Oh, only her, oh, only her. Don't stop, let me go to Narnia through the wardrobe. Let the membrane it controls just to come and go. Mystery, tendency, but the magic don't.
Forgetting Bohemian Rhapsody. You always forget Bohemian Rhapsody.
Guys, Love Me is the way to go.
David, that song sucked.
Oh.
There's no way we can agree on this.
Guys, let's just take the F. And order another pizza, I'm hungry.
Yeah.
Make it from Domino's.
Yeah.